Surveillance video will lead them to a man who broke into a business overnight. A burglar alarm went off at Discoteca on New Circle Road near Russell Cave. Surveillance video obtained by 27 News First shows a man throwing a cinder block right through the front door and then running out. The building's owner says a bakery in the same strip mall was burglarized a few days ago. That thief stole a donation box. Police are investigating this morning to see if the crimes are in any way.